Here we are in Philadelphia for this exciting matchup between the Broncos and the Eagles.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They pounce on him there. The quarterback's calling something out. Split backfield here. First and 10. He's looking to go down the field here. Has the catch.
When you control the football that high, that accurate, and man, it is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
Here, a split backfield. They better hurry to get the snap. Out of the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. No separation at all. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job they've timed by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Hey, let's go! Eagle! Hey, let's go!
Second and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
These DBs will not back off.
Let's go, base 24. Gun. Base 24.
They need to get the playoff. Steady fumble. The defense gets the sack.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go. Base 24.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Quarterback drops back, and he wants to throw it across the middle. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. The Broncos come onto the field now for this next series. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Now first and 10. We'll go ground. The flag is out for a gain of about 5.
Holding offense.
The defense accepts the penalty.
Down.
Broncos come onto the field for their next series.
Tally 19.
Offense lines up here. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Still scanning the field. He brings it in. That brings the play to an end.
These big receivers in the NFL now, they can get down the field and just give them a chance. That's what the quarterback did. Nice catch by the receiver.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. First down and 10. They give it to the running back. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. Second down here after that run play. He gets it again on this drive. Good piece of tackling.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. That's a pass all the way. Touchdown. The Broncos for the point after. Makes the PAT. And following the extra point, the Broncos are leading by 7. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Tackle down at the 22. The Eagles getting set now for their next series. First and 10. They bring in an extra defensive back. And the quarterback is taken down.
Loss of 8 on the play.
And it's got base 24.
Coming up, second down.
Base 24. Base 20.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Knocked down.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. This is a 5-step drop back. Looking across the middle, Eagles now move the the chains.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
And he hauls it in.
That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Lining up now for the extra point. Extra point is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Playing press coverage to the outside. Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10. Handoff. Darts to the left. Denver. Touchdown.
There is nothing like a long touchdown run. It takes so many elements to make it happen. Good blocking up front. A broken tackle by the running back. Blocking down the field by the receivers. They had it all. What a touchdown run.
The Broncos for the point after. The point after is good. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Not giving up another inch. The Eagles are getting set for their next possession. Nickel formation here for the defense.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
No room to complete that one.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Second down now. McCoy to the right side. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
The action resumes now with the second quarter. Jim Nance here with Phil Sims. The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
the quarter.
That ball is picked off. He's got a wide open alley. Finds the sacred side. Touchdown.
Well, the quarterback was under pressure. He could not see the defender. The defender in the right spot makes the catch and takes it back for a touchdown.
The Broncos for the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good. Following the extra point, the Broncos lead by 14. They bring him to the turf. Eagles ready to take over the football. Big moment here for the defense. Lined up in the 46 defense. Now first and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And it's Von Miller who takes a stand.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
Five-step drop. The quarterback throws the pass. And it's DJ Williams who makes the tackle.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Scrambling out of the pocket. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Nice job by the defensive backs. The quarterback buys the extra time. He gets outside of the pocket, but look at them. They stay right with the pass receivers. Nobody gets open. Quarterback has to throw it away.
Second down after the incompletion. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Vicks looking long. Swatted away.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Gun.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down.
What is it?
Dropping back to throw. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. He fires it in there tight. Touchdown and drawing close.
Now that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you've got a better chance.
Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. The Broncos getting ready now to start their drive. They face first down. The quarterback will hand it off. Second down following the run.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Second down and 10.
They hand it off to him again. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Quarters formation here for the defense. Third down and 2.
Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's thrown it before these receivers are even ready.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt. They'll go shotgun here. Stands in the pocket. Reaches out and snatches it. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on them. They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowding the line of scrimmage.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. First and 10. Trying to work that left side.
And you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now. One of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Reset it.
Second down following that incompletion.
20. 96 mirror. Apple.
To the ground here. Got some daylight.
Number 27 on the run. Gain of 10.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Buffalo.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. They'll run it with him again. Touchdown! What a run!
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about, making big plays. And when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
The Eagles are prepared to return to kickoff.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
What a difficult spot to be in from here. From the shotgun. Looking to the right side and throwing. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Split backfield here. The formation here, shotgun. Vaughn Miller gets to the quarterback.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Third and long. Challenging the defenders to the right side. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Going across the middle, incompletion on that hurried throw.
Well, the best thing you could say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Gun. And let's go base 24.
The quarterback's calling something out. Second and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. The defense had that one covered.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Split backfield here. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun, looking for an open receiver on the right, and the throw, it's incomplete.
Good job of getting open deep down the field. The quarterback cannot make the throw.
Gun, base 24.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Play number six coming up on this drive. Throwing now. That's an interception. He's got some daylight. Makes a move and gets around the defender.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The handoff to breaks the plane. Touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The point after try is in the books. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Nice tackle. The Eagles get ready to start their drive.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He drops back to throw. Looking at every option. They're going to get him here for a sack.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. He didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Steps back to throw, eyeing that left side. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Here's the first snap after the big play. It's handed to the running back. Now into the end zone for the touchdown.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead. keeping the pressure on their opponents.
He made it. We've got an update on the earlier injury, and we're hearing now he will return to the field, so thankfully the injury was not all that serious.
Yeah, it's good news to hear, isn't it? I mean, for his family, his friends, and of course, most importantly, right now for the football team, they need him back out there.
The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. First down on the way. The give to the running back.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Reset.
Second down coming up. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Manning uncorks a long pass. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
Boy, the defense is going to be upset after this long touchdown throw by the quarterback and receiver. They made a mistake out of position, and the offense took advantage of it, and they get the long throw for a touchdown out of it.
Point after is good. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. And he's brought to the ground. Slips past one player.
Base 24.
Eagle.
Gun.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. The quarterback throws to the right. Knocked away, incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Eagle. Hey, let's go, base 24.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. From the gun. Looks to his left. Eagles get a first down. In on the stop. That timeout by the offense.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
To the long game, let's see what they do here.
The defense wants to stop the clock.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. First and 10. The throw to the left. Ball swatted away.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Here we go.
this will probably be the last play of the first half.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Gun, gun, gun. And hey, let's go, base 24. Base 24.
Eagle, eagle.
From the gun. Working that left side. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open. So that's going to do it for the first half. Broncos are up in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Broncos lead by 21. Bill, what was the story in the first half?
I'll tell you what a halftime lead does to a professional athlete. You go in there, it gives you tremendous confidence. You go, well, we just whipped their rear end for one half. There's no reason why we can't go out there in the second half and continue to get it done and win this game.
Gun, gun, gun.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Now first and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Interception. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
96 mirror, bounce, bounce.
First down and 10. The handoff, running behind the tackle.
Number 21, the ball carrier on the play. Gain of 4.
Second down coming up. Right back to him one more time. Running to his right. Fakes him out.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Now third and short following the run. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Ball is snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, third and two, third and three, they don't even think about run because they're not tough enough to get it done. They have to throw it. Nice job by this offense.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down.
Buffalo,
mirror, mirror.
Valley, 19. Allison, Allison.
First and 10, back to the ground, trying to fight through right up the middle of the field.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Reset.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
96 mirror.
Second down and 6. They feed him the ball again. They tackle him for a loss. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Out of the shotgun formation. Looks around.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense, hands on their knees, they are getting tired.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
The wide receiver in motion.
First and 10. They feed the running back.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Buffalo, boot, boot, boot.
Second and 9. Looking across the middle, right, Denver in for the score.
Well, you got a lead, you drive down the field, you score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Broncos for the point after. It's good. Following the extra point, the front. Goes lead by 28. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Got a flag on the field. The defense will take the penalty. Better be careful here. Terrible starting field position here for the offense. Now first and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. They're going no huddle.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
The corners retreating, looking to go up top again on first down. He'll fire it out to the left. The ball's deflected, incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
It's now second down. It's a throw all the way. He'll throw it over the middle. That catch will extend the drive.
You do not have to be as accurate as a quarterback when you're throwing against zone defenses. There's nobody close to knock it down. So that time, not a great throw, but because it was his own defense, he still gets the completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Perfectly thrown. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Good, good, good.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Team has the recovery. Broncos come onto the field now for this next series.
Sally, 19.
Two tights for this play.
First down and 10. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. They deck him in the backfield. Second down. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. 15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Second down after going to the ground game the first play.
Brings it in. Stiff arm. The tackle was going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Right where it had to be.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Second down coming up. They send the tight end in motion.
Second down and 5. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. He's in the clear. Gains 17.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Back to the running back. Going to lose yards here.
they'll try over again on second down. Second down and 11.
They'll run with it again. Play number six coming up on this drive. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Going across the middle. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
Count it. It's getting late in this one, as the Broncos lead by 27. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. He stacked up at that point. The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. He'll fire it out to the left. Staying with him stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Quarterback drops back. Vicks looking long. That ball was going the other way. Got a little bit of daylight here.
No stopping him now. That's a touchdown.
What an interception by the defense. And not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Was made.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Eagles getting set now for the next series. The quarterback's calling something out. Backs to the wall for the offense. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. It's Bailey with the pick.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
They bring in an extra defensive back. First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. The Broncos now move the chains.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness and try to stop them for once.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Now first and 10. Go run it. Here's the handoff. They've got him down there.
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again in the red zone, they have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
From the red zone.
This is where an offensive coordinator's got to be smart. You get in the red zone, you got a big lead, just worry about the clock, call very safe plays.
In the red zone. Third and 10. Another carry here.
Good job of getting this football down in the red zone. The lead very small. Got to be smart how you dial up these plays from here.
Should be what we call a gimme. And it's a fake field goal. Running for his life. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
I know what everybody's going to say. Well, you had a big lead. Why did you still have your player in the game? Well, in the NFL, you only have 53 players. 46 of them get the dress. It's not like you have a lot of reserves.
Tough starting field position here. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted, trying to find an open man. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Eagle, Eagle. Hey, let's go. Base 24.
Second down after the incompletion. Out of the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Challenges the coverage and has the completion. It's a touchdown. That touchdown gets them back into the game, but they'll still need a lot of help from here.
Yeah, this late in the game, your defense has got, you got to use your timeouts right, and your defense cannot give up a first down.
Gun.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Drop back, shotgun formation. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive.
They're lining up here for the onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Real good field position here to start this series. First down and 10. The give. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Number 31 hits the pole. 1 yard loss on the play.
Press coverage all the way. And here we have second down. Back to the ground. And he'll go to the left. And he's brought down by Lyons.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready, nowhere to go.
Third down on the way. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun, and he's intercepted, bringing the play to an end.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
And let's go, base 24, base 24.
And let's go, first down, offense readying for the snap. They'll go shotgun here. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
Surveys.
I'm not going to blame the offensive line. They did their job, but the problem was the secondary. They were all over the receivers, nowhere for the quarterback to throw it. That is truly a coverage sack.